All Sheriff County units sent to locate for armed and dangerous subject through U.S. Marshals. All Sheriff County units attempt to locate Stacey Ian Humphreys. Stacey Ian Humphreys, male white, 050873. Subject is 63295, bald. Should be driving a silver Jeep Grand Cherokee. Silver Jeep Grand Cherokee with paper budget tags on it. Per U.S. Marshal Service, he is a suspect in a double homicide, should be considered armed and dangerous. He's been tracked by his cell phone signal, last known in the Pleasant Prairie area, northbound on I-94. Possibly trying to flee the country, but that is unknown for sure. Is located. Stop, hold, use caution. Advise U.S. Marshal Service, 36. Waukesha Sheriff, clear 0508.
Calling a silver Jeep Grand Cherokee with budget of 5-4 plates. 494 westbound, just about to go under Barker.
Silver 1867. 1861.
We're in the right lane, lane 3. We're just going over Springdale right now.
10-4, if you could switch dispatch to all of the units that are getting in position.
Temper 1867 going over the Fox River. Temper, we notified State Patrol and Pewaukee.
Under 164. 93, turn around by G. George in case of those turn into pursuit. If you want to have the other unit continue on toward his direction.
We're going to move this to Chase, if that's okay. We're going to be bringing Oconomowoc and the rest of them on as well.
Yes, we're going to Chase.
All units on dispatch 2, switch to Chase.
1867 to watch the sheriff on Chase.
1867.
We're approaching the 16th split now.
10-4 approaching 16 split.
I'll be right behind him shortly. 1861 coming up on him from my elbow.
10 10-4. We're going to attempt to put units ahead of you as well, as soon as you advise which way we're going.
1067, we are continuing westbound on 94.
10-4, continuing westbound 94. Ten four, 1867. 9302 and 9308. Are you both going to be coming up to 83 on I-94?
9302, I'm on G-Town, but 94 now. 9302, I'll turn around this highway team. 67, Pewaukee's with me now. We are just coming up on the country and...
10-4, 1867.
9308, I'm going to pick them up with a couple city squads at 94 on G.
1867, go ahead.
Pewaukee, come to Chief.
10-4, 1867.
Pewaukee, 123 and 104 on Chase.
10-4, Pewaukee on Chase.
67 is Pewaukee, I know there's one car to my left. How many are behind us? All three lanes are blocked, and I do believe there's two sheriff squads behind us. Okay. I know there's squads up ahead. Let's keep them just a little bit longer. 67, we're just going under, I believe it's Chief George. How many are in front of us? Okay, if you're on the ramp, we're just about to go past you.
I'm in the other squad. 1867, we're going to attempt to have units move into Highway G, Oconomowoc and Delafield, and shut it off there as well. Attempt to stop before G, so your front and your rear are covered.
Okay, we're already at exit.
10-4, any units available, shut it down at 83.
83, 079, 1060, that already. City of Oconomowoc, 6953, WSC. We have four squads in route, where do you want
to? Oconomowoc, if you can shut it down east of 67 in case they get past the 83 block.
Deputy is behind me that just got out. 1867, Billington. If you want to go ahead and call us, go ahead. We got enough squads here. Okay, I'm not familiar with the cross street now. Can you start calling the street? And I'm ready to stop when you guys are. Go ahead. We're coming by almost now, so let's stop. Do you want to make it after we come out on the other side of the bridge? Yeah, go ahead.
Affirmative, we're on the phone at Delafield and Oconomowoc to shut down all westbound traffic and eastbound traffic once the stop begins.
Ten-4,
pursuit westbound.
90, I'll call it off from here. We're westbound approaching the Edward at this time.
Approaching Highway E.
City of Oconomowoc, we copy. We're setting up site 6 on 67, 994.
looking for spike sticks being set up I-94 westbound at Highway 67.
9-2-0-8-3-0-102 miles per hour, westbound, coming up, just crossing over Eden Hour, come on Highway 83, number 1 lane.
10-4, number 1 lane, speeds 102.
9-3-0-8, number 2 lane, up on the outside, 83 now. 5-3-0-7, we're down.
9-3-0-7, did you get him with the 6?
I think he hit the 6 at 83, however, we are still westbound.
10-4, still westbound, 6 deployed.
83, we're coming up on now.
10-4, we're getting units in position and notifying Jefferson County.
I'm going to be out of it.
Multiple units, 9308, I need you to be the one calling us. 10-4, coming up on Highway C. Speeds 110.
10-4
west of C, speeds 108.
9-3-0-8,
lost left front tire coming up on the bridges.
20, do we have any location about weapons on this? Does he have a weapon, do we know?
Unknown is presumed.
He's
10-4, approaching Sawyer.
9-3-0, getting off at Paul. He's on the rim on the right front tire. We're going to be going northbound on P,
10-4, northbound on P, on the rim on the right, on the front.
Passing Parkway Drive,
65 miles per hour, passing Parkway.
67, if you copy, somebody deployed west of 83, I hit him, I'm out of it.
10-4, Highway B.
Coming up
on P now. Right, slow down through the stop sign, 016. Take route stop sign, speed 60 miles per hour. 10-4,
60 miles per hour
through stop sign, continue northbound on P.
9-3-0-8, some other car, you can catch last cross street there.
10-4, 9308, and all of the squads, you're approaching some very bad curves.
Yeah,
10-4, 50 miles per hour through the curves. 10-4, making it through the curves. It's unknown. He's going to be on the shoulder road.
10-4.
Stand by. What is the status on his tires?
He's got three solid tires. He must have his own on his side right now. He's still right on the ground. He's sparking to the other smoking.
10-4, three solid tires, left front smoking, riding on the rim. You should be approaching Glenview Court and after that, Highway C.
Well, just past the church, we're probably Glenview now.
10-4, when you come up to Highway C, you're probably going to have to go north or south. After that, it's going to dead end in the neighborhood.
Well, we just passed Nova Court. We're now passing Merton's Drive, MDRTINO.
Temperature speed 16 in a 20-30.
93-0, northbound, it looks like northbound on Lakeland Drive.
10-4, northbound on C.
Crossing over the bridge at 65 miles per hour.
10-4, crossing bridge at 65.
There's a vehicle trying to get through the intersection there. I'm not sure if they got around on the left side. We're crossing over 16 miles, still northbound.
10-4, crossing Highway 16, still northbound. Almost hit a vehicle.
Northbound, passing
Highway R.
Schneekwa
618.
I'm southbound C. I'm going to try to get it set up with spikes somewhere around Oakland Road.
10-4, that'll be right before the curves. 9308.
9308, 10-4. Have to give us a heads up so we don't get too much cars out of this. We're somewhere down. I wish we could have those curves hence tonight.
618, copy. And just call 22.
10-4. Highway C at Oakland. 9308. You're going to be coming up on Highway K. It's going to dead end. He's going to have to go one way or the other. 9303 is approaching from the east. We're attempting to get somebody to approach from the west to stop him from going either of those directions.
Looks like you got the right front with the 6 left on the right on both of them at this point. 10-4,
bumper, both front rims.
Number 93-08 per 93-95,
if we can justify use of deadly force. If you can justify, affirmative.
I'm going to get you back on. 10-4, 93-03
will be approaching your location.
We're passing West Shore Drive.
Both fronts are completely on the rims.
Ten 4 93-03
is approaching eastbound from Mary David. He's got his ways out.
Ten 4 93-17 at 83 and K.
Ten for 93-20, 83 and K. 93-20, I'm going to block the east traffic lanes with my squad. 93-08.
93-08, copy.
Yes. 93-20 per 93-95, if you're using your squad as a roadblock, get out of it.
Ten four, we're online with them.
Entering North Lake, city limit, speed 65 miles per hour. We've got units coming southbound to block traffic.
10-4, coming up on double V.
10-4, approaching double V.
passing relay, you know, passing level zero, semi-pound 83.
Yeah. Yeah. 10-4, you're approaching the Kilbourne curve.
That's from there.
Northbound 93. 93-08 to verify, is there only one subject in the vehicle?
93-08, I'll try and ascertain what he's got. He's got two windows on the back. As far as I can tell, looks like he's got an Oxford. You know, he's got a mustache, he's got gray hair. He's depositing a matter of age that says general.
Krieger Drive, coming up in the curve
south of that location.
10-4, passing Krieger Drive. 10-4, passing Kilbourne. You're going to be coming up on Hop Road, sharp curve there.
We
are in contact with Washington County. If you can advise the cross street, I'll let you know what's coming next.
10-4, we are crossing the county line as we speak.
10-4, crossing the county line. You'll be coming up on Clare Lane and County Q.
10-4, this is the extra unit that just stood off after the patrol just turned off.
10-4. 10-4, rims are disintegrating.
So speeds are 52 miles per hour. I can see Washington County coming southbound toward us now.
10-4, speeds are 52 miles an hour. I can see Washington ahead. 10-4, coming up on Highway Q. It's a straight stretch until you are almost up to Highway O, their Highway O.
10-4, Washington's going to join in here at Q.
10-4.
9303, I'm in the chase.
10-4, 9303 in the chase.
9-3-0-8, 62 miles per hour.
unknown.
10-4. Glen Aaron Drive. You're passing Glen Aaron Drive.
10-4. I think Washington High. I'm not sure if it's open or not.
Washington County is behind 08.
10-4,
Washington County is behind
08. 9-3-0-8, Washington County is going to have a radio call out of Central County.
10-4.
9-3-0-8, I'm going to drive Washington County dispatch to have off over you. We've been passed around and went up to his home show.
10-4, we'll advise Washington.
Terry Road.
10-4, past Terry Road. You're going to be coming up on a curve right before you get to 167 in Holy Hill Road. There's going to be a rather sharp curve.
10-4, watch out, bomb traffic. We're going to speed 60 miles per hour.
10-4. Northbound and the southbound lanes approaching
167.
10-4, blew the stop sign. 10-4, northbound 83. You're going to be coming up through the town of Thompson. It should be a residential. 9308, there will be stop sticks deployed at Lee Road. That's approximately 2 miles north of you. 2 miles north of you, there will be stop sticks deployed at Lee Road right before you enter Hartford.
10-4.
Your next road's going to be Lake Road.
10-4, speeds are holding pretty steady at 60 miles per hour. 55 is still pretty light here.
10-4, speed 60 miles an hour, traffic light.
308, he's dragging debris from a fire vehicle to his tire and brake calipers.
10-4, dragging debris appears to be the calipers.
10-4, up on a curve, looks like Washington County, Edward.
10-4, approaching E. The next road after E is going to be Lee Road. You're going to be coming up into Lee Road, which is where the stop six will be.
10-4, you're on the curve, northbound to southbound lanes here.
We're still northbound and southbound lanes. Road.
vehicle stopped behind the building. The vehicle stopped behind the building.
Going 1080 now.
10-4 vehicle stopped behind the building, going 1080.
Ten-4, we copy, thank you.
Any units still on the chase channel, you can clear the chase channel and go back to your dispatch channels. Shared dispatch clear, 0620.
3203 on chase. We're trying to establish where it started, town of Brookfield.
Affirmative. The initial pursuit was called I-94 westbound in the area of Barker by 1867.
9303-10-4, we'll be taking him 10-8 and returning him to Waukesha County.
10-4-9303, are you guys clear to go ahead and return to dispatch 1?